Did you really think you could elude me, Illidan? Run again, and I'll shackle you like the beast you are.
Posture if you must, my Ev. But for now, do what you do best and follow me.
We've lost. The Legion broke our lines. They pushed us out of the tomb. You're all that stands between them and the Aegis. They are coming!
Let them come. My Ev and I will hold them on the stairs below.
Forgive me if my glaive finds your heart,
no,
Illidan. With so many demons about, it's hard to distinguish you from the rest of this filth.
The full might of the Legion falls upon you!
I will hold the skies. See to the Aegis.
Alone at last. Surrender the sheath, and I will grant you a quick death. Shadows!
To me, heroes! Shield me with the Aegis while I tear this dreadlord from the shadows!
This shield defended the young world soul against madness and corruption. Today, it serves those who fight for Azeroth. I am Aegrim, guardian of Tirisfal. I left behind this echo of my power as a safeguard in the event that the wards I put in place to protect the tomb failed. Indeed. I sense that the Master of the Burning Legion now schemes to claim his prize. Yet, there is still hope. By anchoring the Pillars of Creation in the halls below, you will restore my wards and push back against the invaders. Then you must venture into the depths of the tomb and use the Eye...